2 weeks after starting his NFL career, Broncos rookie nose tackle Lowell Lotulelei is retiring. Tony Pauline of DraftAnalyst.com says the rookie told Denver he's hoping to get into coaching. He was a four-year player at Utah before the Broncos signed him as an undrafted free agent. The Broncos need to find a long-term successor to their 33-year-old nose tackle, D'Amato Paco. The team appears to be high on former Bengal Deshaun Williams right now. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.